Dignitaries on the dais, VIPs, Reverend Fathers, Brothers, esteemed parents, old students, friends and well-wishers of Carmel School, respected members of the teaching fraternity, dear friends from the media and dear students. A very warm good evening to you all. It's my honor, on behalf of the Carmel School family, to extend a hearty and warm welcome to one and all of you present here for the 17th annual Fiesta celebrations of our school. This is an evening where members of a large joint family meet, interact, and build a better fellowship so that an entire new generation grows in harmony and good health. The great accomplishments of the world have been achieved by men who had high ideals and who have received great visions. The path is not easy, the climbing is rugged and hard, but the glory of the end is worthwhile, says Matthew Hansen. We are honored to have with us as chief guest of the day, Sri S. Venkatesh Garu, Circle Inspector of Police, Jinnaram. Sir was born at Medipally, Uppal, Hyderabad. His basic school education was at Siddhanta High School in Hyderabad. He completed his graduation, MSc and MA in public and private management at Usmania University. Sir was first appointed as SI in 2002 at Papannapet in Medak. He rendered his services at Zahirabad, Tupran, Bolaram, and gained much appreciation and laurels from the public for his relentless services. He was promoted as Circle Inspector of Police and gave his services in Intelligence Department at Hyderabad from 2012. Then sir was transferred to Sangareddy, and presently sir is rendering his services as CI of Jinnaram. Today he is an example of empowerment to the society, as he is known for his sincere commitment in the department. So, we are grateful to have you with us as the chief guest of this function. On behalf of all of us at Carmel, I extend to you a hearty and warm welcome to you, sir. I welcome guest of honor, Sri B. Venkateshwarlu Garu, Mandal Education Officer, Hatnura, for this evening celebrations. He did his BSc B.Ed. At Usmania University. He started his career in the field, which he loved very much, as the secondary grade teacher in 1987 at Lakshmi Sagar village in Pulkal Mandal. He continued imparting the basic knowledge to most deserving children of our society at various places like Isnapur, ZBHS Lakdaram, and UPS Indresham. His dedication and commitment raised him as gazetted HM on September 16, 2010 at ZBHS Daultabad. He was then given an additional responsibility as the MU of Hatnura Mandal. During his service, sir was honored with a prestigious award for admitting most of the children belonging to very poor section of the society through Badiwata program. Collected over 1 lakh for the constructions of government school and sanctioned over 34 lakhs to improve the sanitary in various schools. As Mandal Education Officer, is always approachable and has a pleasant smile which makes people relax and be confident. Sir is striving for 100% results in all our schools. It is a great pleasure to have you, sir, in our midst. And I extend to you a hearty welcome to you, sir. We have also with us the guest of honor, Sri G. Prashant Garu, SI of Jinnaram, from the police department, who has been always supporting us in every way. A hearty welcome to you, sir. We are also indeed happy to have with us our proud parents, Srimati N. Mallamma Ashok, MPP Hatnura, Srimati B. Mary Lakshman, MPTC Chintancharu, and Srimati L. Madhavi Ramesh Naik, Sarpanch Chintancharu. A hearty welcome to you all and a big thank you for helping our institution. From far and near, to honor us with their presence, I say a hearty welcome to you. I must acknowledge here the great support we have been receiving from the time we have entered here at Chintal Cheruvu, the great help that we have receiving from our city school communities, namely Little Flower High School Abbots, St. Paul's High School Hyderabuda, All Saints High School Gunfoundry, Little Flower Junior College Uppal, Montfort Bhavan, Ramantapur, and Boys Town Jahanama, and other institutions. Thank you, brothers, for your cooperation and help to this institution, and a hearty welcome to you all. I must also say a special word of welcome to all our former students and friends from the media who have taken time off to join us during this function to encourage us and express their solidarity with us in all our education endeavors. Each chapter that is ending leads us to a new beginning. The past that we are leaving means a future we are winning. Each change that fills the present sets the stage for our tomorrow. And how we meet each challenge helps determine our joy or sorrow. Our legacy as Montfort brothers is an enviable world of dreams and realities made sacred by our predecessors. Our hallowed present past is a saga of great vision, courage, and endurance. The brothers were the real visionaries who laid strong foundation for its phenomenal growth in all dimensions. I pray and believe that even this institution, after entering under the umbrella of Montfortian family, would lead to those greater heights. Let us all continue to pray for its successful journey. We are happy at the large turnout of our parents for this annual fiesta celebrations. Dear parents, do continue to join hands with us in shaping the future of your ward. A hearty welcome to you, dear parents. Let me conclude renewing my warm welcome to each and every one of you present here this evening. Feel at home, relax, and have an enjoyable evening. Thank you, and God bless us.
Thank you, brothers, who have proved their talent in all areas. It is our duty to appreciate their hard work. Let us acknowledge the talent of our blooming buddies through this prize distribution ceremony. Over to Mrs. Stella Dichel.
Who have been working hard throughout this academic year 2016 and 2017, along with the studies, co-curricular activities like cultural, literary, and games and sports, in which we have been training the students. In spite of participating in all the here we have those students who have excelled in these areas. Now, may I call upon the students first in class to receive the mementos.
May I now invite our guest of honor, Mr. Venkateshwar Lugaru, MEO of Atnura, to give away the prizes.
And the LKGA Rohan Singh Rawat, LKGB MD Ahim, UKGA M Bhavani, UKGB M Sahasra, First A R Satvika, First B M Shivaprasad, Second A B Vivek Vardhan, Second B M D Rehman, Third A, M. Vishnuvardhan. Third B, P. Varalakshmi. Fourth standard, B. Nani. Fifth standard, R. Akshaya. Sixth standard, P. Sneha. Seventh standard, A. Poojita. Eighth standard, B. A. Shivakumar. Ninth standard, Ume Mahin. Tenth standard, G. Srikant.
Congratulations to all the achievers. Thank you very much, sir.
May I call upon the general proficiency in class to receive the mementos.
MPP of Hatnura to give away the trophy.
LKG A, M. Srivalli. LKG B, Y. Aryan.